Hey Jason, yeah, might as well try and carry on doing these. Do like little snaky things on this evil mother-in-law's head. It's a bit cartoony, this one, actually, but might as well leave it. Might as well leave it like this. It's got like, it's not got proper feet, it's more like, maybe it's like battered fish. Yeah, battered fish for feet, like little flippers or something. I don't know. A crazy mood tonight, I think. I just got like the belly button there. Gotta make it evil, because I'll put it, I might give a little frown there. Yeah. Nasty looking mother-in-law. Want this one to look. Exactly. Funny looking creature. Yeah, monstrous mother-in-law. Yeah, I used to have one of these, but sadly passed away now. Mother-in-law, my partner's mother, but but not like this. Like, this is the stove about it. She was all right in her own way, but. Bit of a daft one, this one. Try and add a bit more shadow to this one, just make it stand out a bit more more sketchier than normal, I think, but try and work in a bit of shadow to this one. It's just amusing me, this drawing. But since I'm drawing it, I've got to see this one through. Let's try and make it into a detailed creature like some of the other ones. Oh, Habib. I don't know really. My motivation at the moment's slowly waning a little bit. but I don't know. I think every new drawing just keeps me going, I think. It's like this one, I don't really like it, but it's like amusing me, this one, so I just find this one a bit funny, so I'm trying to see this one through, but I think keeping to the themes of like horror creatures, like for these streams, trying to do one every day of these streams helps, I think, just by sticking to a theme. Other times I just probably want to draw my own thing. Yeah, it looks something similar, doesn't it? Yeah. All the Doom bosses and that. Some crazy creature though. Never expected me to draw this really, to be honest. But now that I have, it's I'm glad I did. This one. Just see if I can make it a bit of a better drawing as I'm going along. Add my usual details and stuff and just see. Yeah, I just shade as I'm going along, really. I know roughly where the shade or the shadows are going to go, and then I just overload with all this texture, you know. Make it up as I go along, really. Don't really plan these drawings. Yeah, definitely is a bad hair day. think earlier on I said a fish was like, I mean a fish, I mean a feet was like bad fish. That's what I meant to say. I think, yeah, bad fish. Might as well stick with it, you know. Sketchy there, just I don't know, yeah, I think it's too early to tell. I mean, AI, it's, you know, it can prove useful as an art tool, but I don't know, I don't think it'll replace artists yet, you know. It could do, but I don't know, I think it's too early to tell. It depends what like AI is going to do. Because AI is just going to get even more advanced and stuff, and then the artwork will probably look, I don't know, like totally realistic photos and stuff like that. So I don't know if that's going to take away from, you know, proper artist can do. I don't know, but I don't know. I mean, as a tool to come up with inspiration, I think AI is pretty good, but the way it started out, like ripping off other artists' work, that definitely has to be sorted out, or some kind of legal sort of things ironed out and stuff like that. But too early to tell. Could be easier to create artwork, but then it depends where all that, where it's getting all the artwork from, you know, because it has to create some from some kind of database and other artwork and stuff like that. So yeah, we'll just see how it pans out. Yeah, that's what I think, yeah. There'll always be a market, I think, for traditional artwork. You know, in whatever different forms and stuff. I think AI type of artwork will sort of like saturate or something, you know, the market, I think. That's what I think, and people just might become sort of blind to it, you know, like you do with adverts and stuff. You just ignore them, and you that's what I think anyway. But I mean, it'll look great, but there are some good uses for it, but I'm just not sure about it. Yeah, there's good learning things about it, and yeah, and if you need to come up with inspiration, it's good as a tool or something to use for like compositions and stuff and trying to figure stuff out and that. I think it's a real good tool, but yeah, commercially something has to be sorted out with that, I think. So I think some of the makers of these AI apps have been took to court or something, or some sort of court action's gone on, I think. So yeah. But I think the process of drawing or creating art is what I like about drawing. So, I mean, if you do with AI, it might be easier for some other people to make, you know, by just typing in words and stuff, but it gets rid of the process of artwork, which I quite like, and maybe other artists really like as well, you know. It's, yeah, just see what happens with it. This is just a daft one, really, this one. Daft drawing. Yeah, I can't remember what I was thinking of when I drew it. I just it was probably like my real life mother-in-law, definitely. But oh well, just. I feel sorry for my missus because she, her mother passed away, and you know, but she was alright in her own way, but I don't know. I think there always is a thing sometimes with mother-in-laws, you know, they're just they nag a bit too much, but I suppose they mean well, but. Yeah, they are. Yeah. I mean, my mother-in-law, she was sometimes. She could be. So, I mean, she'd probably be offended by this, and then the next day she'd laugh. It's just an over-the-top sort of daft drawing, I thought. Just do. just like on the top, there's just like a little bow. Just for a laugh. Cheers, Jason. That's all right. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, I'll probably be going soon. I need to get to bed because I need to start trying to, because now it's getting lighter in the mornings, early in the mornings. I need to be switching my routine a bit so I get up early and work on at work and stuff, because sometimes I'm finding I'm sleeping in and wasting a lot of time during the morning, so I've got to switch things back around again. Still quite amusing to draw something like this. Maybe the nose won't quite as big. Shrink it slightly. Yeah, it's almost, if you squint your eyes, it looks like this creature's got like rollers, hair rollers in, something. But then it's not, it's like little monster mouth things. Not bad as far as a sketch. Something just to amuse, I think. Right, I think I'll leave that there. Got to get up early tomorrow. Still trying to, keep up with these. But like I said, the last, I think, 3 to 4 days of these daily streams, I might try and draw a couple of large illustrations combining a lot of these creatures that I've drawn over the last couple of weeks. I think it's, up 2 weeks now. I might do something for the final week, something like that, and probably try and colour them as well. Probably work it out. Anyway, I'll leave that there. 42 minutes, nearly 43 minutes. Little sketch. Evil mother-in-law. Just thought it was amusing. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a good evening, or day, afternoon, morning, whichever. Cheers now.